first win of the season. And Kennedy against Foothill had lots of scoring, but the Kennedy Thunderbirds were not allowing the Foothill Trojans to have a home opener worth celebrating. Foothill junior Andrew Villegas gets hammered by Kennedy High. And towards the end of the first half, Foothill senior Tyus Wilson recovers the fumble on the punt. Here it is. Oh man, you gotta take care of it. Two possessions later, Foothill make it a one-point game with this bomb from quarterback Hugo Santana. Ooh, nice little camera view there we got.
Santana to ABC crew out there.
Isaiah Johnson. Look at that bomb right there. Runs it off, but Kennedy gets the win, 42-24.